before I formed you in your mother's womb. And before you were born, I consecrated you. I appointed you a prophet to the nations. God had you in mind before he even created you. And he has a purpose for you, and he created you for this time. He designed us in his image to do good works, and when I read that, it just made me feel very loved. And when I finally let God love me, when I allowed myself to be vulnerable, God deepened my faith a lot. When I let God love me, I allowed him to influence me, and when you let him influence you, you will want to work towards being the way he designed you to be. And I just want to assure all of you that when God made you, he didn't make a mistake when he made you, because God doesn't make mistakes. And when I realized that, it made me want to grow deeper in my relationship with him. I continually want to grow deeper in my faith and my relationship with God, because there's so much more I want to learn about him. And I really like seeing you guys log in every day for HUL or just on Fridays for Peace Junior. I can really see how you guys want to grow in your faith too, and it's really cool to see how God has been working through all of you.
Bye.